In a bar that packs 300, only 30 sit and sip.
Well, the power went out earlier this morning, came back on around 9 o'clock, and then just went off right after kickoff as we had several hundred people in here, and then went running out the doors.
Crowds come to Tracy for football. These fans stay for something newer.
Great luck. Great luck, you know? The Saints are familiar with some blackouts. It's kind of our thing.
Growing up, game, if it was a home game, it was always blacked out, so you had to listen to it on the radio.
The car radio with the windows rolled down and the rain coming in.
It's tough on me, tough on the owner. I mean, constantly we lose a lot of money off of it. So, this is what we bank on our Sunday at Saints games, so this is our time of the year to make our money.
So if they can't make money, why not make magic? This, they say, is the black and gold blackout that cut off the Colts. And that beats lights in AC any day.
And a Sunday afternoon doesn't get any better than, you know, cold oysters and cash beer and, you know, a rainy day with a car just open playing the game. I don't know. It's quintessential New Orleans.